We're moving our vehicle due to this guy here in the RV. He's way too close to our vehicle. And we're not feeling safe.